Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to episode 14 of Mr. T Plays Control. This is a restart. I started episode 14. And that boy, jeez Louise. And then my wife called me. I literally got like 2.5 minutes in. Alright, so I got to find my bro, and he's in this direction. I'm gonna toggle the map. Well, this looks dangerous, Will Robinson. Security, medical win, and panopticon. Panopticon. Whatever that means. Clans of the spirits. Boom. Well, this is just like a normal atrium now. Ain't nothing all that special about it. This is like the war room. How does one get to that space? And what for? Oh, okay. Okay. Did you hear me, Shiv? Can't tell.
Someone needs help over there.
Or where?
Sounds like there's a man down. I'm here. What happened to you?
I got in a little scrap. Name's Horowitz.
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't look at me like that. I'm fine. But Wells is still in there. You gotta get him out.
Who's Wells?
My squad mate. We were hunting a runaway altered item. We followed it down into the clocks.
The clocks?
A threshold. The Bureau sealed it up years back because of all the clocks. We followed the altered item inside, but the way it was acting, we weren't ready. Me and Wells were the only ones to make it to the motel court. He was right behind me, but he never showed up on this side.
I'll go find him. But first, you need to get to a medic.
Oh, Wells is the medic. Please, you gotta get him out of there. I'll be fine, really. Roop can patch me up later.
Fine. But I'll be back for you.
I damn well hope so. Just use the motel cord there. It should get you into the clocks. Sorry, the threshold.
Right. Jesse finds a wounded ranger named Horowitz in the logistics lobby. He asks Jesse to go in and find his squad mate, Wells.
Sector, the Panopticon, is home to the altered items we find and contain. It is a maximum security prison. It's a vault for the most valuable treasures on Earth. It's a powder keg big enough to blow this world to dust. A temple, a place of worship filled with idols of angry gods. It's all of these, and none of them. It's something more profound, unbelievable, unknowable. Something worse. Altered items. We've found many. They appear mundane, but nothing could be further from the truth. They're all powerful, dangerous. They press heavy on our minds because that's their nature. They've been altered because we can't stop thinking about them. We put them on altars because they're used to being worshipped. This keeps them calm. We contain them, but they don't want to be controlled. We study them to discover what makes them tick. If this place were ever breached, it would be chaos of biblical proportions.
Well, that's interesting. Law of three applies. Okay. Well, at least it was there. New puzzle. Eight fifty-four. Oh, I see what's gonna happen. All right. I gotcha. I figured it out. Oh. Damn it! Didn't make it. 8:54. It says 9. Well, it says 7 o'clock. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, you could stop it. All right. Cool. All right. Fair enough. We got this. We got this. What? Why'd that happen? What'd that bell mean? Why was there a bell? Now you got me all thinking. Oh, okay. So 3:14. So I supposed to get Wells though? Aren't I supposed to get Wells? Wellsies! Fuck you, Shorzy! Find the missing medic.
This Wells guy can't be far.
Why can't he be far? He could surely be far. How does one get back up here?
Those must be the clocks he was talking about.
This game gives me the willies sometimes. I shall cleanse the spirits. Oh, somebody camping out there? So she said that must be the guy. Who was she talking about? I could get chills. I don't know why. Yo, homie. Hello. Found it. There we go.
Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
That must be Horowitz. Glad he got out. I stayed back to help the others. Did a shit job of it, clearly.
You tried. That's enough. Horowitz needs your help now. How do we get out of here?
We should head back through the threshold. We can look for other survivors as we go.
We better hurry. Which way?
Just follow the blood. Let's go.
Security level 9. Lucky.
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. This used to be a regular office wing before the threshold manifested. The forces at play in there got a hold of someone's old clock and started duplicating. Now the office is abandoned and its clocks all the way down.
Thank you. Cool. Crushed it. Ray tracing. Ray tracing. Okay. Get up the stairs. All these holes in the... Oh, dagnabbit. Get there. There we go.
Thanks.
Oh my god, what is going, what, why is this so difficult? Whoa. Did they give me anything?
That's O'Neill. Shit.
Rock and roll. Oh, look at all these clocks. And don't mind me, I'm just gonna open this real fast. Oh, Oh, you're kidding me. I gotta do this all the way. What? Okay. That's a lot of clocks. Damn. You know, let's see if I can build me a snobber. Alright, I forget how to do some things. Okay, here's what we do. Thank you. check that out. That's pretty cool again. Not gonna lie, that looks pretty cool. Where'd I go? Through here. Oh, that's Cooper. Nuts. That's like crazy bonkers. I don't think I like this precision. I thought I was using it. Oh, Neil. Shit. I missed! Thought I would have to cleanse the spirit again. Fucking clocks, man. Hold these fucking clocks, man. Escort Wells to Horowitz. Where the fuck is Horowitz? Or Horowitz. God, out of it. I mean, considering there's clocks everywhere, I'm pretty agile.
We could contain the altar diet. Harwitz ordered a retreat. We got out, but Hiss were waiting for us. I took Harwitz to the motel and went back to the others.
That was brave.
I'm the medic. It's my job.
Get out of the way, dude! Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Can I fast travel with this dude? To logistics? Does not look like I can do that. Okay, so here's the deal. We're going the wrong way. We gotta go back the way we came.
Just keep going straight.
Very bright. Very bright. Who are you shooting at, bro? Oh, shit! Get down here, bro. Open up on my... Guys, I'm back.
Let's go.
Where are we going? Are you escorting me now? Oh, I gotta pee.
Hold on. Something's wrong with him.
Shit.
Horowitz. Oh, God, no. You hiss motherfucker! Sorry about your buddy, buddy.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks. And thanks for coming to get me. Horowitz's HRA must have been damaged in the threshold. Guy never put himself first. At least the anchor altered item is still locked away down in the clocks. I hope it rots down there.
That altered item needs to be dealt with before it hurts anyone else. I should go back down and contain it. Head to the executive sector, Wells. They could use a medic.
Thank you, Director. I'll go see what good I can do there.
Missions. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, so now I'm back to trying to find my brother's keeper. Where am I right now? We need some energy. Lunch. Lunch enemies. Hells yeah. Hey, what are these things over here? Whoa, I didn't even... When did these happen? Oh my god, I didn't know this was a thing. I didn't see these. Alright, fair enough. I'm already here. I need to go in this direction. Oh, I should. I feel like I should not be in this room. Security! Medical wing. I'm guessing the play is up the stairs. Up the stairs. Go up the stairs, Megalite. Go up those other stairs. Oh, there goes it. Oh, they are. Those are scary. I'm not six. I took the long way home. Whoa, shnikes. Of zombies, yo. The hell are these things, man? I got the cheese! Oh my god, I gotta start all the way back. You're kidding me. That's frustrating. Super frustrating. Mm. medical wing. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Jesus, there's still people alive? Why did this suddenly turn into The Last of Us? Which, I mean, I'm not gonna love that game, but suddenly there's fucking people with all these spores. What the? I have a bit of a problem with this. Probably could have left those two there, eh? Alright. Security! God, I want to hit circle to give her the map. Huh?
Is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached.
Oh no, Dylan!
Are you there with him? Can you protect him?
My back teeth are floating. That's how badly I gotta pee. Like, I could feel it in my teeth. Or I guess technically my gums. I don't know, does that happen to anybody else? Ooh, I gotta go. So we're gonna stop before we go. Alright, so this is where we killed everybody. Sweet. Don't have to deal with that. Alright. Oh, bunch of dead motherfuckers. Case files, goodies. Let's just round everything up here, and then we'll end the episode. I am not code 6 yet. Alright, fine. Fine! Oh, what is this room? Conference room. Not a conference room. I guess a conference room. Oh, I actually might have to poop. I just walk by stuff and it's like, hey! Hi! I'm going around. Yeah, alright. Oof, I'm definitely gonna have to use the facilities. Chotto mate okurasai. Did I do the other one? This is a mirror image. Oh, do I not have to go there? Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. This is the way I came. Oh, right. Okay. Alright, so this ends episode 14. We will be back in episode 15. We will try to find Dylan. Until then.